Hey guys, so before the video gets started, I want to come on and tell you guys about this app called Fit Check. If you want to know how people feel about your outfits, if you want to know like some feedback on your outfits, this is the perfect app where you can just post your outfits and then you get people all around the world rating your outfits. So you can either get rated thumbs up or thumbs down. People get to comment on your outfits and vice versa. Let's look at some of the features on this app. So you will just have to swipe down like that. And then you get to rate the outfits. Okay, she has a cute top, and basically you have the thumbs down and the thumbs up, and then you just rate it. And you also can comment down here. She gets a thumbs up. Okay, thumbs up. And yeah, ooh, that's a really nice top. So like, if I want to know where she got this top from, I would just simply comment and ask her, oh, hey, I like your top, where did you get it from? And if she wants to, she can reply back. After that, you can, if you want to, just start conversations with these people.
You can also use it with your friends. You can add your friends on there and all that. And guys, this app is completely free on the App Store. So yeah, if you guys want to check out the app, I'll have the link to that in the description box down below for you guys to check out. And yeah, enjoy the rest of the video. Hey guys, it's your girl Carmise. Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing my 1 month review on my Hair Spells hair, you guys. This is my last and final review. You guys saw my first initial review, then you guys saw my 2 week update review, and now it is the 1 month finalized everything thrown at you guys. This is my last video of Hair Spells on this wig unit, on this curly hair. So yeah. Okay, so you guys know I've been wearing this hair for a month now. I had it curly like this. I had it straight like that. And I had like a little side part, and now I have it back curly and a side part. And yeah, so I tried everything basically. I tried it in the middle part, I tried it on the side part, I tried it straight. When I had the hair straight, it was okay, but I just didn't like the fact that it couldn't get bone straight, if you feel me. Like, you know, if you like that bone straight type of look, this hair can't do that. Also, like, whenever I would, like, have the hair out, like, honestly, it wouldn't, like, last, you know. I would put it into my scarf, I would wrap it, I would do everything. I'm putting the bonnet, like, everything. Every time I took out my hair, also was dense. So I found myself straightening the hair every single day. If you know what I mean, like, that's like tiring, that's annoying if you have to straighten your hair every single day. And not only that, it's damaging your hair because it's supposed to be real version human hair. So keep straightening that every day, it's not good for the hair. So that's why I am so surprised that this hair even got back curly from the amount of straightening I was doing on it. The fact that I straightened this hair so many freaking times and it still got that curly, of course the curls are a bit looser than its original state, but the fact that it's even curly right now is like, wow, that is, yo. Yep, that's amazing, because that's crazy. I've straightened this hair every single day and it got back curly. So that is a couple pros to the hair. It can straighten, but it can't get bone straight. And if you apply a lot of heat, it will still get back curly no matter what. Like, look, it's still curly. So that's a pro to the hair also. Pretty much everything that I've said in the last review is like still the same. The hair is very soft. The hair, it still sheds, but it's not excessive, you know. It's not a lot. It still isn't a lot. It's still, you know, whatever. If it's like really wet, that's when the hair sheds the most. When it's dry, it sheds less. If you're just raking your hair right now, it's not going to shed. So basically, whenever the hair is wet, it sheds. That's one kind of guess about the hair, but it's not like crazy shedding. And what else? I've been noticing that, like, probably because I've straightened the hair so many times, or maybe because the hair is just getting, I don't know, old or whatever, but it said like the last span of the hair is 1 year or whatever. And you know, I've been taking care of it like I have always been since I first got it. You know, I spritz it with water, I always sleep with a bonnet on my head, a scarf on my head, all that. I always do that. So I've started to see that like the back of the hair, like when I would comb it out, it's like tangled basically. So like I would get my Y2 comb, I wet it and all that, and then I would start combing it and it's like tangled. So I'm like, what? It was never like that before. It really wasn't. This just started recently happening, honestly. Everything is still pretty much the same from my last few reviews. It sheds, but it's minimum. It's it's still hanging in there, honestly. The only thing that I've noticed new about the hair is that the fact that it's starting to tangle in the back. Not in the front, the front's fine, but like at the nape of the hair, like right here. And I also noticed that, like, even though I literally, like, 10 minutes ago, wet this hair, right? And I, like, how I said, like, one of the pros is that the hair dries really fast. Like, once you wet it, and, you know, you gotta go somewhere and, like, you need your hair dry, this hair will dry quick, which is also a pro. But I noticed that the ends of the hair is always poofy. I don't know why. Like, that's the most where I put the water. Like, I really get it on the ends, and it's still really poofy, which I'm not a big fan of. Like, what? It's still poofy, but it's okay, you know, it's whatever. But yeah, that's one thing I noticed. Like, no matter how much water I put, like, I would get like this, and then I spray it down the shaft with water, and once it starts drying up, the ends are really poofy. So that's also what I noticed with the hair. And that's probably all could probably be because of the fact that I straighten the hair, you know, I straighten it. So maybe, I think this is started happening after I straightened the hair, where it got poofy, where the back is tangled up, and it probably has something to do with the fact that I straightened the hair. Or maybe it's because the hair was getting old or whatever, it's more muscle in my head, you know. Other than that, I really think that you guys should still get the hair. I think it's still worth it. It's a month now, but I'm not gonna do any more reviews on this wig, honestly, because everything is like really repetitive, and you know, there's like nothing I could really say anymore at this point, besides the fact that it's starting to tangle in the back and that the ends are really poofy. No matter how many times I wet it, it gets poofy at the ends, and the hair doesn't get bone straight. Like, if you like that bone straight look, you can't get that with this hair, because I think of the density of the hair or something like that. Because, like, I'm telling you, I passed that flat iron through this hair so many times. Like, I did it for 2 days. Not 2 days straight, but, like, I did it in 1 day, took a break. The next day, I finished it off, and, like, it still didn't get bone straight. Y'all all saw it in the video. You guys saw the whole straightening process. So, it still didn't get bone straight. So, and yeah, and like, it can't stay. I really don't like that look. So, like, you know, I was like, nah, I need it back curly. But then again, I was scared that, because I'm like, I strained it so many times almost every day, that it wasn't gonna get back curly. So look at it now. That's a big ass pro, you know what I'm saying? Like, it got back curly. I literally just put hot water in the sink, and then I let it soak in for like an hour, and then I washed it, and I let it soak again, and then it got back curly. You know, no heat damage or anything, but it's a little looser than how it originally looked like. But yeah, you guys, there's really nothing else I can really say. This hair, you know, for I think $94 I paid for it, $100 get you some hair spells, curly hair, you know, it ain't that bad. You know, I would still wear this hair, honestly. Like, if I wanted to, I would still have worn it. But it's like the fact that, you know, I like to switch up my styles every month. So I'm about to have some new hair on my head. So stick to those reviews. And yeah, you guys, this hair is still a go. This hair is still a yay. This hair is still good. Copy some hair spells hair. Let me know how you like it. And yeah. This is the end of hair spells review. Maybe not hair spells in general, but this is the end of the hair spells curly wig review that I have on my head right now. You guys have a whole bunch of videos. I'll leave them in the link below. I have my first initial hair spells review, then I have the hair straightening video, then I have the 2 weeks review, and now I have the final hair spells curly wig review. So yeah, you guys, all of those videos will be in the link down below. Check them out. And yeah, with all those videos, then you'll know your decision on whether or not you want to buy the hair. Maybe you don't like the way it looks straight, but you love the way it looks curly, you know what I'm saying? But I feel like this wig is versatile. You can straighten it, you can get it back curly, but it all depends on your preference, you guys. But yeah, this hair is it's okay, you know, it's not bad. So yeah. But yeah, if you guys like this hair spells review, don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel. Make sure you guys turn your post notifications so you're notified every single time that I upload my videos. Let me know what other hair reviews you guys would like me to do. It doesn't have to be hair spells, could be any type of hair videos or whatever y'all want to see on my channel. Make sure y'all leave that in the comment section down below. And yeah, guys, I'll see you all later. Bye. I feel good sometimes, I don't. I finesse down Western Road. Might go down to G-O-D.